That's it. Oh! I also haven't... Shit, I'm gonna have to... I'm gonna have to come back and, like... redo a bunch of stuff. The other shrines. You're almost done with day one. And basically all monster parts we can use to make different like elixirs and food and it's basically the replacement for the regular heart drops. Which I think some people really liked, other people were kind of like, but how are we going to, like, what point is there to all this grass now, then? That looks like it could be a shrine over there. Or it could just be the sunset on the water. It's probably just the sunset on the water. Some Talus is over there. We of course want to just pick up literally everything we can because I think we have infinite inventory as far as regular items go. So everything does respawn after like a few in-game days, and I really just want to be able to know where everything is and have it marked off so that once it does respawn, I can just port back over and pick up everything. Yeah, I think if we just jump down there, we're dead. And if we're not dead, then we have no way to really get around. Okay. I think it might be good to actually have an idea of where we're going. Don't say a word to me, old man. This tower there. This tower there. There's tower there. And that's a shrine dead ahead. So let's see. Ow. See, this is why you don't stare at your phone all the time. Also came with a bar, we got two cars. I think in the time that it took me to get these two Korok seeds, like, I think I was maybe like 20 hours in before I got my first Korok seed. And then the next one was like another 20 something hours. And I'm just like, oh, I just found two, like, right off the bat. Great. I also really want to know who's hammering outside my apartment. Because it's super obnoxious. And it's totally being picked up by my mic. Which, like, it's 3:30. Why do you gotta be banging like that? Granted, it's like 2:30 in the afternoon, and there's no, like, noise ordinance like that, but still. It's 2:30 in the afternoon. What are you doing? Oh, I'm sorry, this is like, this is like the best weapon in the game. Not that. That. Look at it. It's just a little like, grab your arm being like, I'm gonna teach the baby. I still don't know why. Pushing an arrow? Oh, not pushing an arrow. Hitting an explosive barrel with an arrow doesn't set the thing off. Though actually, you know what? I'm thinking about it kind of logically. And if you took an arrow and you shot a barrel, then it would really just it really would just probably be impaled on it. And, like, nothing would happen. So I guess it makes sense. I mean, it's still... Is that just a shooting star? I'm like, it still doesn't... Oh, no, 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 no. Is this thing gonna actually like shoot? Okay. So I absolutely don't want to fight with one of these guardian statues. I will lose. But I also... I also kind of do need to get to that shrine. I've also got like wild pickups. Alright, so let's knock this one out. Oh good, this is the bomb trial. This is the fun one. Unless it gets just bombs. Remote bombs.